We're seeing kids for the first time this weekend. I'm ready to adopt.
Adopting an older child is not an easy decision.
My name is Esther.
And why aren't you down at the party?
I've never really seen the point of it. I guess I'm different.
There's nothing wrong with being different, you know?
This is an extraordinary little girl. She's very mature for her age. You seem to have made quite a connection.
Is this your house?
It's your home, too. You're just as much part of this family as Danny and Max.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
This is our new student, and I'd like you all to make her feel very welcome today.
Oh, look. Little Bo Peep texts me. She wants her outfit back.
Esther, what are you doing?
Something's happening to cause Esther to feel this way. I think there's something wrong with Esther. We need to know what we're dealing with. Trouble does have a way of finding her.
What kind of trouble?
My name is Dr. Varava. I'm calling from the CERN Institute.
I don't understand. How can they have no record of her being there?
There has to be some explanation.
The orphanage has never heard of her.
It must be hard to love an adopted child as much as your own.
Why was she at your hospital?
Oh my God.
I love you, Daddy.
I can't do it anymore.
I have a surprise for you, Mommy.
What are you doing? What did you do?
Esther? Esther.